it's cheap, it's accessible, and in some parts of the country, including here in South Florida, it's becoming more popular than cocaine.
There is growing alarm over a cheap and highly addictive synthetic drug.
Well, if you like Doritos, you want to listen up here. There's a recall.
NBC station here in South Florida, WTVJ reports.
Dayton, Ohio. The Wright brothers built their first airplanes here and changed America forever. Today, the city is again at the center of an innovation, a deadly one, sweeping
across the country. South Florida is being compared to the crack cocaine epidemic of the 80s.
It's often sold.
Here I have a big bag of Doritos.
Idea, I take the Doritos, crush them up into little bits, putting them there. I didn't want to smash all the chips and ruin it.